大家好，我是 Melody 啊。大家都看到啦，我而家身处呢个机场啊。咁我之前拍嘅片咧都系比较正经啦，就咁坐定定同大家分享嘅。咁今次咧就想用一个生动有趣少少嘅方式同大家一起学机场英文。咁希望我就唔好尴尬硬发作啦，虽然而家已经有少少。不过如果大家中意呢类型嘅影片，我迟啲都可以拍多啲噶。好，事不宜迟，我哋去片啦。咁我而家咧就喺呢个 Terminal One。Terminal 咧就系航站或者航下嘅意思啦。咁香港就有两个航站嘅，有啲大机场咧可能会有成三四个 terminals。唔识点样行去第二个航站嘅话，就可以问人哋 How can I get to Terminal Two? How can I get to Terminal Two? 同埋我而家系准备出发啦，所以就喺呢个出境大堂 Departure Lobby。去到落机嘅时候，入境大堂就系 arrival lobby。同埋因为我自己一个人都拎得比较多嘢啦，所以一嚟到机场咧，我就拎咗呢个手推车。手推车嘅美式英文就系 cart， 而英式嘅英文就系 trolley。You could put your luggage on the cart. You could put your luggage on the cart. You could put your luggage on the trolley. You could put your luggage on the trolley。到咗机场之后，大家第一时间当然系想办理登机啦。咁办理登机嘅英文就系 check in。好多人咧会将 check 同埋 in 咧系分开嚟读噶。咁其实呢度应该系一个连音 check in。咁呢个登机柜台就系 check in counter。唔知道登机柜台喺边度嘅话，就可以问人哋 Where's the check in counter for blah 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 airlines?Where's the check-in counter for blah 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 airlines? 譬如我而家系搭国泰，我就可以问人哋 Where's the check-in counter for Cathay Pacific? Where's the check-in counter for Cathay Pacific? Check-in 嘅时候咧，我哋同时都要托运行李。咁托运行李嘅英文就系 checked baggage。跟上机嘅行李就系 carry on baggage。行李嘅英文除咗用 baggage， 仲可以用 luggage。不过大家要注意，无论系 baggage 定系 luggage， 都系不可数名词 uncountable noun。咁大家咧，就算系众数咧，都记住唔好讲 baggages， 又或者系 luggages 啦。托运咗行李之后，柜台咧多数都会俾翻个行李提取码你噶。行李提取码嘅英文系 baggage slip， 或者系 baggage receipt。除了这个随身行李之外，航空公司多数都会给你带多个背囊啊或者袋仔上机的。那我们就会用 personal item 去形容的。好，那大家现在就一起跟我去做 check-in 吧。咁其實我啱啱已經 check in 完啦，咁好不幸地咧，櫃台一路都係同我講中文嘅，咁下次可能喺外國嘅機場拍會比較好啦。不過我都照樣想同大家分享一啲喺登機櫃台會用到嘅英文啦。咁一去到個櫃台，你就可以同人哋講 ，I'd like to check in for my flight, please. I'd like to check in for my flight, please. 地勤人員可能就會問你 ，Where's your final destination?Where's your final destination? 你最终的目的地在哪里啊？这个时候我就会答他 I'm flying to Osaka at 10:45 in the morning. I'm flying to Osaka at 10:45 in the morning. 就飞去哪个 destination 啦，跟住是几点飞这样的。那地勤人员都会问你需不需要托运行李的。Are you checking any bags? Are you checking any bags? 托运一件行李的话，就可以跟他说Yes, I'm checking one bag. Yes, I'm checking one bag. 两个行李的话就是 Yes, I'm checking two bags. Yes, I'm checking two bags. 不确定那件行李带不带得上机，你就可以问人家 Can I carry this bag on board? Can I carry this bag on board? 如果行李入面有易碎物品，就记住提早跟人家讲定了。There are fragile items in my bag. There are fragile items in my bag.咁喺呢个登机柜台就可以问埋人哋 ，What's the boarding time? What's the boarding time? What's the time for boarding? What's the time for boarding? 登机时间系几点啊 ？Which boarding gate do I need to go to? Which boarding gate do I need to go to? 我应该去边个登机闸口咧？ 另外因為我一早已經揀好咗位啦，所以佢就冇問我想坐咩位嘅。咁但係如果你係去到櫃枱先揀位，人哋就會問你 ：Do you prefer a window seat or an aisle seat？Do you prefer a window seat or an aisle seat？ 你想是靠窗的座位啊，定是近呢个走廊呢？想坐近窗的你可以讲 a window seat please。A window seat please。想坐近走廊方便去厕所，你可以讲 an aisle seat please。An aisle seat please。咁留意翻呢个 aisle 嘅读音啦，咁同呢个小岛 island 一样，嗰、那个 s 咧就系发音嘅，好多人都会读错 aisle aisle。咁同埋而家機場都有好多自助登機嘅嗰啲機仔啦，咁嗰啲機仔嘅英文就係 self check-in kiosk， self check-in kiosk。咁喺呢個情況下，自己做完 check-in 之後咧，抌低行李就可以啦。self backdrop， self backdrop。咁做完所有嘅登機手續，而家我就要去過安檢啦。going through security， going through security。过安检嘅时候，人哋可能会叫你拎晒袋入边嘅嘢出嚟。Please empty your pockets. Please empty your pockets. 同埋都有机会叫你将啲电子产品分开摆嘅。Please put your electronics in a separate tray. Please put your electronics in a separate tray. 想问人哋使唔使拎某样嘢出嚟啊 ？Do I need to take blah 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 out of my bag? Do I need to take blah 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 out of my bag?咁之後你就會將個行李擺喺輸送帶上面，輸送帶嘅英文 conveyor belt， conveyor belt。之後咧，佢就會經過依個 X 光機啦 ，X-ray machine， X-ray machine。而你自己經過嗰道門咧，就叫做 metal detector， metal detector， 金屬探測門。咁就睇下咧，你有冇違禁品喺身上。如果有違禁品嘅話 ，forbidden items will be confiscated。Forbidden items will be confiscated. Confiscate 就是沒收的英文。Confiscate, confiscate.
因為我的閘口在60幾號，所以我現在要搭無人駕駛列車。香港國際機場叫它做 Automated People Mover. Automated People Mover. 但是關於無人駕駛列車，一個更加籠統的 term 就是 Driverless Train System. Driverless Train System.
咁大家咧應該都會行喺嗰啲輸送帶上面啦。其實我都唔係好知個中文係咩咯。我以前細個係叫佢做平嘅 escalator。咁但係其實咧，正確嘅英文應該係 moving walkway， moving walkway， 或者係 moving sidewalks， moving sidewalks。咁我而家就搭緊依個 moving walkway， 就想去依個 lounge， lounge。好多人都會將貴賓室嘅英文讀咗做 lounge 噶。咁其實依個讀音係錯噶。正確讀音 lounge lounge。咁我而家就喺個 lounge 嗰度等緊上機啦。咁呢個時候大家就可以留意呢個 flight information board， flight information board 呢個航班資訊嘅塊板啊。咁見到 boarding soon。Boarding soon 就係即將可以登機啦。Boarding, boarding 登機中。Delayed, delayed 航班延誤。Cancelled, cancelled 航班取消。咁當然唔希望大家遇到依個狀況啦。同埋大家記住留意有冇依個 gate change, gate change 嗰個登機閘口有冇改變咧？咁大家如果見到依個 final call。Final call 即系最后召集啦，咁就嚟要上机咁样啦。其实咧，因为我拍片拍耐咗啦，所以而家都差唔多 final call。咁我而家咧就差唔多要上机啦。咁好多谢大家今日陪尴尬眼发作嘅我喺机场度学英文啦。咁好似片头所讲咧，呢个对我嚟讲系一个新尝试嚟嘅，即系我都想试下，除咗坐定定拍片之外咧，可唔可以边行同大家用一个日常化少少嘅方式咧，一齐学英文嘅？如果大家喜歡這一種生活化一點的拍片方式，都歡迎在下面 comment 告訴我，那我會繼續嘗試克服自己的尷尬癌，那就出更多類似的片的。如果你是第一次看我的片，我的 channel 主要是分享 DSE 和 IELTS 的讀書心得、考試技巧，有時候都會好像今天這樣一邊行和大家一邊學英文的。如果不想錯過我之後分享的精彩內容，就記住訂閱我的 channel， 開旁邊的鐘仔。亦都欢迎大家 follow 我的两个 Instagram， 一个是 melodytam.english， 分享英文 general 的知识， 另外一个是 Melody Team HADSE 专门分享 DSE 心得的，欢迎大家两个都去 follow 翻咧。好啦，我都真的要登机了。This is Melody and thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.